Consumer electronics giant Acer isn't the first name that comes to mind when you think of electric micromobility, but that could change as the company reveals an upcoming AI-driven commuter e-bike called the ebii. The e-bike doesn't come with a mechanical gear set, but the intelligent vehicle control box features AI-powered brains that can automatically adjust assistance from the motor according to route conditions and rider preferences. There's even talk of the system adapting to individual riders over time for a more personalized experience. The ebii can be paired with a smartphone running the ebii app over Bluetooth to tap into control features, battery status, recommended routes, theft detection, and GPS positioning. The app can also power on the ebike without needing a key and be used to choose from three ebii ride modes. The control box is also home to the ebike's 68-mile battery designed by Acer subsidiary MPS Energy, which can be removed for charging indoors or to serve as a mobile power bank for gadgetry. Recharge time to 460-watt capacity is reported to take just 2.5 hours. Interestingly, Acer says that the 250-watt motor can be configured as a front-wheel drive, mounted at the bracket or installed in the rear wheel. Whichever option is plumped for, you're looking at a low-maintenance carbon belt drive setup. 40 Nm of torque and pedal assist up to 25 km per hour in Europe or 20 miles per hour in the US. The minimalist aluminum alloy frame is fronted by a semi-transparent headlight which, along with the tail light, can automatically power on as day starts to turn into night. Plus there's extra strip lighting under the control box for increased visibility in traffic. A radar sensor mounted under the saddle will warn of vehicles approaching from behind, and there's a crash detection feature too. The urban commuter boasts a single-sided fork and rides on 20-inch wheels wrapped in 2.2-inch airless tires, with multi-layer foam inserts designed to recreate the feeling of moving through the wind. The tires are also made using closed-loop recyclable materials for a more eco-friendly approach to end-of-service life. Stopping power is provided by hydraulic disc brakes with 160 mm rotors. The mid-step frame is available in one size only that supports rider heights ranging from 1.45 to 1.85 meters, and all in, the ebii tips the scales at a relatively light 16 kilograms. Acer hasn't revealed exactly when its first e-bike will be released or how much it will cost, only that both will vary according to region. A double-leg kickstand is included, but fenders and a rear rack are optional extras.